no voice or say on the Black Panthers aspect. And they decided to set up a new party, and that's the Green Party. They didn't power down by the time. Disrupted the audience, the big campaign, they agreed to set up the party. And also, I arrived in that moment from New South Wales, having some investment here in Britain a month later, and showing people to use the leading democracy to see their social justice and the environment and stuff that's green for the thing. So I've often thought about the future of the planet, and a little naively, during the anniversary oration at Hobart Town Hall, was that 40 years ago, decided to talk about global governance and global democracy. What I didn't know then, although I did know because I'd read, for example, snatches of French philosopher Goodwin back a couple of centuries ago, and other people have talked about when human beings get together in agreement rather than fighting each other. But I didn't know the depth and the strength of it, and I'll come back to